My name is João Bocas. I work in digital health innovation and also in wearable technologies.
Myself, I've been in health and wellness for over 20 years.
I've done many things in my life, but the last 4 years I've been heavily involved in digital health technology in UK and also overseas.
As people, we know that technology is helping us in our daily lives.
Because the wearables, they are not the miracle. The miracle lies with us. We are the human being. The wearables are there to assist us.
The technology that is used in Japan right now by University of Tokyo, they created a very small sensor that with some stretchable materials, they create some skin electronics, which is highly innovative.
The intersection of humanity and technology is happening right here, right now.
It's already out there. It's not new. It's happening. Welcome to a world where impossible is possible today. That we should be able to communicate in a different way, in a much more natural way, where we can combine the real world and the virtual world.
Healthcare is changing into a new industry that I would like to call digital health.
And things are progressing so fast, so the technology is part of that.
The intersection of emerging wearable technologies and humanity.
The wearables revolution continues.